We are going to work together to bring tourism back stronger than ever in the areas affected by this summer's wildfires.
The government of BC has announced $500,000 will go towards the Thompson Okanagan Tourism Association.
By investing in the Kettle Valley Trail, we're not only investing in the region, in this area, and increasing the usership for our locals, but we're making sure that it will bring international visitors to your doorstep who want to come to a fantastic, iconic, historic trail to tour and to play.
The work is underway as we speak. We'll expect to see it all done, though, by next summer. Well, we'll see Wi-Fi stations put along the trail. We'll see new digital marketing campaigns put in place. We'll have comprehensive consultations with our Indigenous people along the trail as well. So there's a lot of working parts, but it will take time, but this is the big first step for that progression.
Together, we will expand tourism and make it an even more successful part of our economy. Since becoming minister, I've seen again and again how resilient and hardworking and innovative and truly inspiring people are in this industry. And you are truly one of the driving forces behind tourism in our province. Personally, I look forward to working with each and every one of you so that we can achieve great things together.
Now, the minister said that there is still lots of work to be done. This is just the start, but it's a good start at that. For Castanet News, I'm Madison Earhart at Summerhill Winery.
Big on business? Click the Okanagan Edge widget on the main page. The Okanagan Edge, positively business.